Hello, and welcome to this Improving Relationships with Your Partner Emotion Download. Emotion downloads are based on the Human Givens approach to mental healing and health, the newest and most radical school of psychology in 40 years, and described as the first true biopsychosocial model of psychotherapy. This rapidly expanding approach is UK-based and dates just from the mid-1990s. The Emotion audio series can complement your Human Givens therapy, but can also be used as part of a standalone self-help program. I am Andrew Richardson, and a director of the London Human Givens Centre. In this download, you will learn of the two main pathways to improve your relationship with your partner. They are linked, but can best be traversed separately and in the order suggested. And you will naturally see where your efforts need to be focused. Remember that a relationship is an organic, growing, and living entity, and also that in the last resort, you only have responsibility and control over your behavior and thinking and emotions. So if you initiate a small change, then this will set up a different momentum from which large change and, I hope, improvement is not just possible, but inevitable. Please ensure that when listening to the rest of this download, you are not operating machinery or driving or engaging in any other activity which requires your concentration. A bad relationship with your spouse or partner is indeed a toxic and debilitating experience. Effort and time and emotion will be being used unproductively, and you will be spending a lot of your time aroused and angry and resentful and feeling stuck or unsafe. And this will be impacting on other parts of your life, your relationships with other family members, with friends, and perhaps your work also. And your efforts to find a way through to meeting some of your essential human needs from the relationship, for intimacy and connection and control, for example, may be leading you to concealment and betrayal or addictive behaviors, which you know deep in your bones is not the way you would choose. Well, does this talk to you? Can you recognize something there that you understand because you are experiencing this yourself right now? The relationship we are talking about is of just two people. And typically, it is just one of the two that is taking serious action to make changes through looking outside for a new source of advice and direction. And it is you that is listening to this. And perhaps you know that your partner would be very unlikely to, at least right now. And so, the first step to improve your relationship is to make changes yourself. After all, when it comes down to it, you can only really change something in yourself. You are the person in this relationship, not her or him, that you are ultimately responsible for. Now, this does not mean giving way in the context of the typical bad patterns that you have with your partner, but nevertheless, that you really do something different. For a close relationship is like a complex dance, where each of the two dancers both initiate and respond, where the sensitivity to the other is close and mainly unconscious, mediated through eyes, bodies, and gestures, words and tones, and phrases with subtle undulations and rhythms. And it is invisibly choreographed.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.